Hi guys, welcome to the how-to studio. In this video, I will show you how you can log into your Windows 11 computer if you're stuck on a screen or if you're trying to put in your password and it doesn't work. If you have any login problems, this video will help. So the first thing you want to do is scroll up and then you want to click the power button and on your keyboard press down on the shift key and then press restart. Click restart while you're pressing down on the shift key. So under choosing option, you're going to click on troubleshoot. Then you're going to click advanced options. Then you're going to click startup settings. Then you're going to click the restart button. And then in this option, you're going to click press on your keyboard F5. Enable safe mode with networking. So press F5. And now your computer is going to start in safe mode. So the black background and the safe mode word is on the computer. So you can see it's in safe mode. So now all you have to do is restart your computer. So just click on restart. And now your computer should restart as normal. I don't have a password on my login, so it's just gonna log me in. But for you, if you do have a password, all you have to do is put in your password and it should work for you and the problem should be fixed. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe. I hope to see you in the next video.